Hey, everybody.
It's Jeff.
And Bob. Hey, Jeff.
What?
Snapchat messed up on the filter, so we don't have filters. So you're normal, and I'm looking like a frog.
Yeah.
Well, hey, Jeff, I had surgery a couple days ago.
And
my nose. And this filter kind of looks like I lost my nose, even though the surgery was behind my nose. Well, we got some fun things that we're going to talk about. Thanksgiving and romaine lettuce. Have you heard what's going on with romaine lettuce? Jeff.
What?
So what was Mom saying about romaine lettuce?
That it's more deadly than pumpkin pie right now.
I think Mom just wants to eat extra pumpkin pie.
No, but so lettuce or whatever the romaine or whatever.
Romaine
lettuce?
Yeah, that's like on Caesar salad you put romaine lettuce.
Yeah, so that is like deadly now, like anywhere you buy it, throw it away, otherwise you could die. That's why pumpkin pie is more safe.
Seriously? You're making this up!
No!
I don't believe it. Is this a true statement?
Yes!
Seriously? Romaine lettuce is really bad?
Yes.
Does it have like bacteria or something on it?
I don't know. Just don't eat it, because if you do, you have a chance of dying. And pumpkin pie was a lot better.
Get the romaine lettuce and pumpkin pie, but hey, happy. Okay, we got the expert in the room.
So, romaine lettuce could kill you. Chocolate won't kill you. So that means chocolate is good, lettuce is bad. I've been training my whole life for this moment.
That's crazy. So, just in time for Thanksgiving, we get to eat chocolate and pie.
And salad.
And it's better than salad. What about other kinds of salad?
Mom, what about other kinds of salad?
Just no romaine.
Just no romaine lettuce. Be warned, don't eat romaine.
Warning.
Hope you're still watching. And happy Thanksgiving!
Yeah!
Hey, before we go, tell me, Jeff, what are you thankful for this year?
You. And Mom and Selena.
What's some...
and Daniel.
Okay, so what else, Jeff, are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for the channel.
What channel?
This channel, Always Think Positive.
Hey, you know, we're up
to... Like and subscribe down below. Shameless plug.
300... Shameless plug. We're at 310 subscribers, and we started August.
Yeah.
So we're doing pretty good. We're at 4,500 hours of watch video. So that's really good. We also now... are partnered with a group on Facebook that has 29,000 subscribers. It's called Always Think Positive.
Hey, in the comment section below.
You know what I'm thankful for? I'm thankful for my doctors because I had surgery on a sinus problem that I didn't even know I had the problem. And he said it was in there for years. So thank you for technology, CT scans, good insurance. I'm grateful for that. Izzy, what are you thankful for? Izzy,
what
are you thankful for? So, Izzy, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for friends and family. And the cookies you made today.
How many cookies did you make today?
Over 400.
What? 400 cookies?
Really? And we're not even done yet.
Oh, I've probably eaten 6. Sorry, Jeff. Happy more. I'm thankful for the cookies, too. Thanks, Izzy.
You're welcome.
And what else are you thankful for that helped you make the cookies?
Our KitchenAid my dad got me.
Yay! I bought him a KitchenAid after probably 10 years of him asking for it. Woohoo! Well, I hope you're all thankful for something.
Yeah.
And always think positive.
Like and subscribe. And click that bell.
Ding, ding.
Have a great Thanksgiving. Bye.
Turkey.